Welcome to the PhyNexus videos channel today. Our goal in this video is to discuss with you the PhyTip 5K gel filtration columns, the only automated high-throughput desalting and buffer exchange platform for small samples of functional proteins. Analysis of antibodies and recombinant proteins may require additional preparation steps to either reduce salts or completely exchange buffer. The unique PhyNexus gel filtration columns easily allow for high recovery of the functional protein of interest while efficiently removing greater than 95% of salts. The design of the patent-pending 5K gel filtration columns is based upon a unique manufacturing process where pipette tips are filled with standard gel filtration resins. Thin screen frit is placed above and below the resin bed that retain the gel filtration media within the column structure while allowing the passage of liquids through gravity flow. The screens at the top and bottom of the columns eliminate air from entering the column as well as keeping the resin bed hydrated. The use of these frits allows for the controlled addition and collection of fractions for maximum separation. PhyTip 5K gel filtration columns retain small molecules, while molecules over 5 kilodalton will pass through the gel filtration media. Here is a short animation that demonstrates how PhyTip gel filtration columns work. First, proteins are loaded into the column. Smaller molecules enter into the pores and channels. These molecules take longer to elute. Larger molecules are excluded from the pores and channels. These molecules move between the beads and elute first. Thank you for attending the PhyNexus training session on the PhyTip gel filtration columns. If you're looking for removal of more than 95% of salts with high protein sample yields from small sample volumes, and you want to retain protein functionality for your downstream assay, then please visit www.phynexus.com to order the columns today. Other potential applications for this technology are SEC and protein separations. Please contact us if you have any questions about these or any of our other products. We also have trained application support to assist you with experimental development. Good luck with your projects.